IR sensor interfacing. Points to learn about analog IR sensing. It can be used for obstacle sensing, color detection between basic contrasting colors, fire detection, line sensing, etc., and also can be used as an encoder sensor. The required input voltage is 5 volt DC. It comes with an easy analog output. It can be also used for wireless communication and sensing IR remote signals. Sensor comes with ambient light protection. The sensor has a hole of 3 mm diameter for each mounting. These are the connections of analog IR to be made on the Arduino board. Steps to follow. These are the steps that you must follow so that you can get the circuit that you want.